something's happening.
I don't know.
But we don't know what it is.
Where are we going?
Make way! The love fairies are here!
Holy cat.
Are here.
Did they really put these
on? Where are the love fairies are here?
Oh.
I'm sorry.
Good thing that. I mean, we're short. Okay. I'm glad it was a stuffed animal and not that.
Jump in all together.
Here, wait. Do you want the wings, Lynette?
No.
Do you want her to have
more than me?
Okay, first of all,
here's your balloons.
This is from the OC Balloon Bar.
And is that not amazing?
I love it.
Aren't those so cool?
Yes.
Now they match the graphics.
Of course, I got myself one.
Of course.
Wait, what about cherry berries?
Yeah, we have berries.
Okay.
Are those chocolate covered berries?
Yes.
I love that.
It's covered strawberries.
Nice. Oh, I literally could not sleep last night. I was so excited about this. I could not sleep. So we have your berries for you. Okay.
Yowzy.
And then this reminded me of Chris. And it's mint. And it has his favorite word, which was moist, on it.
I mean, this is a very
The love fairies.
I don't even know how to say thank you, but thank you.
A lot of it is wrapped in tinfoil.
And yes. So
that, well, thank you.
That is so nice.
You know I love holidays.
I love this.
You know I really use it.
I love this.
And you need to get the blanket tonight. You have
I did. I was dying to open it. I couldn't wait.
That's hilarious.
Oh, we got
definitely a thumbs up.
Definitely. Where's the other one?
You went like all out.
Served as the inspiration for this carnival-themed bash called Stormy World. You guys, there was a giant inflatable replica of the one-year-old, and people entered the party through her mouth. There was also a huge rainbow forest, a carousel, a gift shop. Look at the gift shop. They got to go in and get gifts.
Wow.
There was a fairground games with amazing prizes. There was Stormy-themed food. Look at the prizes. Look at this. There was even a live performance of Baby Shark. Welcome to the rest of your day, by the way.
This is great.
And of course, tons and tons of celebrity guests were there, like DJ Khaled, who gave her this amazingness.
Oh, we got a special birthday, Mama.
Birthday, God bless you.
Social media had a field day with this, and I completely understand why. All the Kardashian family there, except for Kim, who apparently had a scheduling conflict. Look at that, you guys! That's the cake! That is the cake! I know!
It's so disappointing to bring us that for us.
Seriously, you guys, what are they going to do for her wedding? I mean, like, that's her birthday party. We didn't get to show. I could have run video for this one for, like, every single entertainment break. They had these, like, you know those crazy straws?
Yes.
They had crazy straws that spelled Stormy, and so everyone was drinking them. All the, like, the things that, like, held the french fries and stuff were, like, pink Louis Vuitton. Like,
yeah, wow.
It was...
For number one. That's for her first birthday.
Yeah. What's number two?
Did she remember? When she has her quinceañera?
That's right. She won't have one, though, right?
I'm kidding.
Yeah.
I mean... Okay. I need to top that.
You don't? Oh. I mean, like...
Okay. Yeah. It's going to get better and better.
We have my wedding now with the other angel.
She's so cute.
Oh, my gosh. Any day that I can wear a tutu is a good day.
I agree.
Perfect. All right. So let's take a look outside. We go. Partly cloudy skies out there. We do have rain in the forecast today. Right now, it is raining out there. Your Belinda is seeing some wet weather. Also, Mission Viejo Lake Forest seeing some wet weather. Santa Barbara just saw some rain, and Carpinteria seeing some rain right now. Some pretty heavy stuff moving through Alpi. And then as you take a look at this, Upland and Claremont, you're dry at this hour, but the bulk of the rain is going to fall this afternoon. Between the hours of about 1 o'clock and 8 o'clock tonight, we'll see widespread rain, heavy at times. We could see anywhere from a quarter of an inch of rain up to about half an inch of rain. Also, pack the chains if you're heading up to our local mountain communities, because you will need them. I sound very serious in a very unserious costume. All right, it just doesn't go. All right, we'll be right back after a break. I'm keeping this on board.
No, you're not.
Okay. It gets you off my mind.